Hey guys, PsychoNinja3 here, and today I'm back with another video, and this is Fossilized, and it is a Minecraft mod with, it's kind of like Jurassic Craft, which I could do a video on if you want, but with extra stuff. And so, it's kind of, it just adds dinosaurs to the game, so we're going to check this out. Keep in mind, this is in beta, so, you can see right here, it is in beta. So hopefully it goes well. There are public servers apparently, but besides that, what is this? Biome bundle. I'm just going to go. We're going to call this one Fossil. Is that how you spell Fossil? Here we go. Make sure to check out Maxi Mike, by the way. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description if I remember to do so. But check him out, because big thanks to him for letting me borrow his laptop to do my videos in the meantime while he's staying here, because he's my best boyfriend. And we are doing a collab for Pixelmon, and so I don't know if it's going to come out, but it should. So on screen, what kind of world generation is this? It's popping up like squares. Okay, let's see. Hey, I probably should make this, but wow, there's a lot of stuff, isn't there? Okay, this mouse wasn't in there. Just like Pixel. This is like a megathon. Look at all these doors. These are curtains. Look at all these doors and curtains. What? Large door? What? That. Crazy. What the? So this is Jurassic Craft. So it has Jurassic Craft in it. So I'm not even going to check out Jurassic Craft probably because it's in this. There's so much stuff. I don't even know. Thank you.
is.
Is this supposed to be a desert temple remade? What? Relics. It's enough to make a portal. Looks like the thing from... Is this an animal? Looks like the thing from Subnautica. Is this straight up Subnautica as well? Bro. This looks like something straight up from Subnautica. Look at that, their legs bend. What? Those coral and stuff. What the? Right, well, when you go between the water and stuff, it kind of blurs. That's kind of cool. What's this? Is that a beehive before they added actual beehives? What is that thing? This ain't even fossilized anymore. This is just everything. What kind of alien environment is this? What? It's in the dark for no reason. What is this? Slime block? Purple leaves? What? Things floating? It's the same one we were at before, I think. Oh, that's not. What the heck? This is not at all what I expected. In fact, I just thought this was gonna be just some, like, dinosaurs. But no. It's everything. So, there's not even dinosaurs in the wild. Do I have to spawn them in? It's kind of lame. We got vultures and stuff. But, like, whatever that is. But where's all the mooncrabs? What the heck? Where's that thing? Like a break blocks. It's weird. Huh. That's a little cactus. What's this? Maybe? Oh, Roadrunner. There's a new orb back there I saw. What the heck? Alright, well. Slash. Teleport back, guess. I'm recording. What? Okay. So, is that the meteor? So they do have normal temples. Why is that noise just coming from over here? Weird. So we're not even that far from where we were before, I think. No, it's different. This is just outrageous. I don't know what to think. What the heck? There's so many new, like, things. A scythe? Why? What in the world? Do they not have a hammer? Better pass it. Oh, I guess this is concerning. There you go. Communism. What's this one? This is what the rest of these fire up. What? It looks like a needle. Look at all this food. This is just too crazy. Oh my gosh. There is no need for what? Is that the flux capacitor? What? Guys, it's too crazy. I'm gonna have to come back and check this out more. These things are way too much work. What? They don't have just got this. All these different types of bookshelves, like bricks. All these rugs. It's not meant for like just little bits. Little conduits. This is way too much stuff. Look at all these blocks. We've got little heads. Oh, those are blocks, aren't they? They have different like... What? This is nuts. How many blocks of gold do you need? Does it come in like every variant? That is still blocks of gold. Nickel? Oh my gosh. There is no need for this much stuff. I mean, it's cool, but like... What the crap? They have working gadgets. For the wall? Are you crazy? Where's the diamond? They have it for like everything. Walls too? Where's this floor? This is going on for quite a long while now, and barely have been showing off dinosaurs, so let's try our best. Egg. Let's just start. So So it's like everything. Oh my gosh, it's a nice chest. Yes, yes. Wither obelisk. I do have these as fish. What is it, Subnautica? I swear, this is straight up Subnautica. What is that thing? When we die? Flamingos? Just going really fast. Man, there's so much crap. Okay. Here's the dinosaurs for you. Cause, I don't know. This is... What the... No. Why? Why is there this freeze effect? I don't like it. This is a pretty big mod, and they added a lot of stuff, but I'm not going to be able to cover it. But with that said, I think I'm going to end the video here. So if you guys want to see me do this more so that I can check it out and show you guys more things, tell me that in the comments. If there's anything you want to see me do on this channel, comment that down as well. You should check out MaxiMike, and also, link in the description.